Okay, welcome to issue 67 of the DeLorean build. Today we're working on the inner part of the driver's side door. And you're given this interior panel in the kit. And the first thing we want you to do is fit that little door latch there onto the side of the door using one of the JP screws. There, like so. And screw it in place with one of these little fellows. They are quite fiddly, so don't drop them on the carpet. That's the first stage there. Then they want you to fit the door lock onto the other side. Again, it's a JP screw again. Very fiddly little things. It's easy if you load them onto the screwdriver first. Okay, there we go. That takes us up to step 4 on page 5. And the next thing they want us to do is fit the lights. The marker lights onto the door. There has been some debate on the internet as to whether these are the correct colour or not, but I think if you look at the A car, the amber light goes in that position at the bottom, and the red light goes to the rear, like that. And they're going to be held in place by these two little black brackets here, and you've just got to be careful with these because they are handed. They are slightly different. The pins are in a slightly different place. Let's just check them at the right ones. That's off to the side. That's the one you want for the centre amber light. Okay, like so. And let's just see which sizes of screw they want. They want the KP screws, which are these tiny little fellows here. I think you can see them, they're really small. You're going to need the smaller size of screwdriver for that one. Yeah. Okay, so the first one in. That light's at a bit of a peculiar angle. Let's see which bracket. Ah, right. It's actually that bracket that they're using on the rear one. Let's check the orientation of it. Rather fiddly, but soon do it. KP screw in there again. Finally, we'll be fitting another one of the red lights to the other end of the door. Okay, that takes us over the page onto page 6. And the next thing they want us to do is the door strap, which composes that piece there, and the little strap there. And all you've got to do is thread that through. And then take the end and thread it through the little metal ring on the other end. And pull it tight, and hopefully end up with something like that. There we go, that's the handle completed. Now the next stage is to fit the handle into this part of the inner door frame. Which goes in like so. Fitting that in place with the AP screws, the standard size ones. Using two of those. The handle fitted into place on the inner part of the door, and the final thing they want us to do is to fit this black piece of trim onto the interior door part, which goes on something like that. There we go, and again we're using the AP screws. And there we go, that's the final piece of trim fitted. And that's issue 67 completed. That's all you have to do. There's no work on the bodywork or the shell this week. It's purely the work on the door. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in issue 68.